Thank you. I'm the one who can bring you flowers.
Tired.
The dog had her up at 2 a.m.
I'm bored. She wanted to sit on the couch.
Did you sleep bad then, I take it?
I slept bad.
I always sleep bad before traveling. I'm documenting.
What are you documenting? This plane is cool.
It's big too. It's bigger than the other one.
We're watching it on video right now. I'm documenting. Hey. Which terminal do we need?
30th
Grade Street.
They're just
stopping at all the
different terminals.
What's the name of that terminal? Do they have a name?
Close. Thank you. Down there. There's a little fountain and stuff. Yeah, I wanted to go down there because you gotta go to level one. And that's not bad. What do you do about it? Maybe a probably not even the college. It's like a church, and we're going all crazy. Wow. Look at those doors.
That's Rhodes.
What are they called? Oh.
Yeah. Huh?
You still have your first year. Yeah.
Huh?
Look how pretty the live that
all is.
I mean, that is
your mom's like, something. Maybe they got complimentary water out there. Our Uber driver was loaded to the gills. There's water there, see me think. It's free water. It's gotta, I bet it tastes like Fuji water. Huh? From the fountains of Bryn Mawr with the feet that were in the fountain.
There's no cups. You can just pick it up. Oh, there's cups. And it looks cold. Oh, it's forever cold water. It's like Alaskan water. Here we are. Here we are with our three water free. Is it worth it? U-Haul.